Assalamualaikum and selamat sejahtera. Hi, my name is Masratul Mazidah binti Muhammad Zahari. My mature number BBO2179050. And for today, my final year project title is Design and Development for Tribo Electric Nano Generator for Powering Small Devices.
This video contains introduction, project functionality, project complexity and quality, and conclusion. The Tribo Electric Effect is a type of contact electrification in which certain materials become electrically charged after coming into contact with another different material and are then separated. Second, to power electronics, two main tasks needed to be tackled for tanks, which are to convert the alternating current to direct current and boost the output. For problem statement, the Tribo Electric output are not consistent. Second, batteries production can cause high greenhouse gas emissions. Third, batteries have a lifespan and need to change. And fourth, it might be costly for the user. Objective for this project are to characterize Tribo Electric materials for high voltage generation in the range of a few volts. Second, to design a rectifier and storage circuit of Tribo Electric for generating DC voltage. Last one, to fabricate the prototype of a Tribo Electric nano generator circuit which able to operate small electronic devices. This is the circuit design, which consists Tribo materials, rectifier circuit, and small devices used is a buzzer. In this video, we can see that the multimeter connected to D1 to show the proof that there are voltage generated, and the maximum voltage generated was 50 millivolt. Method used is contact separating. This is a design of full wave rectifier circuit. In this Tribo Electric nano generator circuit consists of Tribo Electric materials, rectification and storage circuit, and energy storage for the load. Material choose for this project was guided by the Tribo Electric series, which the materials on the positive side tend to have a greater affinity to give electrons more than negative side. So the chosen materials are aluminium and copper, which we can see the aluminium is on the positive side and the copper on the negative side. For conclusion, the Tribo Electric nano generator takes advantage of the coupling effect between contact electrification and electrostatic induction. It provides a practical approach in harvesting energy during a sort of forms, including impact, vibration, sliding, rotation, and many more. This newly emerged technology features high output intensity, lightweight, and little volume. It is promising to become available means of powering small electronics and even a possible solution for large-scale power generation. This project also can achieve sustainable development goal, which is affordable and clean energy, climate action, and life on land, where we can reduce the gas emissions on greenhouse, reduce the usage of batteries and productions of batteries. By using Tribo Electronic Nano Generator, we can use organic or inorganic materials for generate power, and this will save our environment. That's all from me. Thank you.